Okay, this is Emulad1. I got my account back. Yay! It got hacked and locked, if you watched my other video. And, I'm about to go to the giant mole with my friend KingDevil82. So, yeah, I'll be right back. Okay, first off, I'll start with the inventory. You need a spade to get there, to the giant mole. You need a lantern, a tinderbox just in case. And I'm just bringing a super set so it makes it go a little faster. Monkfish are fine. I guess you could do lobsters if you're a higher defense, because it can hit pretty high. I'm going to use a terror bird pouch. Now, I'm going to explain this now. The mole will eventually attack your familiar. The way your familiar will follow it. And I use a terror bird because it also restores my run. So, yeah, that's really helpful because you're going to be doing a lot of running when that little bitch runs away. And Falador teleports to get back to Falador. And as for your familiar's beast of burden, just fill it with monkfish or whatever you're using. All right. Okay, for the stats, I'd say 70 plus attack, 70 plus strength, 70 plus defense. I wouldn't recommend ranging it. I've never really tried or maging it. You just want a high HP and a high defense, really, and you want to be able to hit it. Now, I'm using an armored isle god sword. Yeah, I borrow. Go fuck yourself about it. I hit good with it, so I use it. This is just my setup. You don't really need that much. It's pretty easy to handle. So, yeah, I'm 107 combat. You really don't need that. I'm going with my friend right now. He's 101. Okay, we're going to start from Falador Bank. You're going to head northeast. I wouldn't run there because you're going to be doing a lot of running while you're in there, and you want to save it. And, yeah, this is my friend, KingDevil82. I got my terror bird. He's got his little ant. So yeah, you just run. You run to the garden over here, which, if you played back in the day, this used to be the place to trade, like, everything. And I'm lagging because Hypercam sucks big dick. Now, you just walk on top of one of these holes. You dig with your spade. Now you're in the fucking thing's lair. Just pot up. You know, do whatever you do. I pot it. I'm gonna spec them first. Okay, then just go south. Hurry up. What the fuck's he potting? I'm not gonna spec it first because I don't know if that's our kill or if it's just running. I'm gonna spec it, whatever. Wasted spec. Son of a bitch! And that's. Okay, well, I'm trying to hop and find a world. It's pretty difficult because the mole, I guess, is pretty popular, so I don't even see why the fuck I'm making a guide. But, yeah, I'll do it anyway. I'll see you once I get a world. Okay, I found the big monkey fuck. Wow, okay, it is ours. Yay. Finally found. I'm so fucking laggy! All the time! All the fucking. He hits a 22, I hit a 0. What the fuck? This game is rigged. I swear to God. Yeah. Yeah, I did fail. Fucking failed. Alright, well, I'll show you the kill, the drop, and then basically this guy can go fuck itself in the asshole, because I barely even hit the fucker. See, he runs. He's a little bitch. He's level 230. Alright, this is what I'm talking about. You follow the familiar. His familiar is, like, aiming this way, so we go this way. Dude, I'm not gonna fucking look. I gotta find the fucking fuck. Sorry. Fuck. Now, this part sucks because it wasn't on my familiar, but I gotta find it. But it's over here. See, it's the only yellow dot that'll be on the screen. So you go for the yellow dot. You find the yellow dot, you right-click the yellow dot, you kill the yellow dot. See, it runs a lot. It is a fucking Jew. sorry if that offends anyone, but this thing is a Jew. He's a defense nub. And he hits like 21s, but that's rare. Because he's always running, you know. Finally, look at that. I hit him once. Fucking little cunt. Sometimes it comes really close like this. That was lucky. Because I hate running all over the fucking place. Get on my familiar. Get on my familiar. Good. Get on his familiar. Good. Alright, now I'm going to follow the ant. It's this way. Okay, at this point, you use, it renews my run. As you can see, my run's low from this fucker. And, his ant renews run, too. The ant and the terror bird renew run. I don't know what the other ones are. You can look that up yourself. I call it, click the button. There it is. See, just... Come on. Alright. Well, I'm gonna stop the commentary here. There isn't much to say. I'll just show us killing it.